Itai Hernandez, who scores the match winner in the second overtime period in Tuscany's 1-0 win over Queen's University. And Itai, tell me just about that goal, how it's set up for you.
Well, I mean, Veller sent a long ball to Andre. Andre won it, and then it was a one-on-one with the defender, and I made the run behind him. And then he just laid it off to me, and I hit it to the back post of the goal.
First year here at Tuscany College, the Pioneers are off to a 4-0 start. It's first 4-0 start since the 2008 season. Again, it's early in the season. What's the run been like for the Pioneers?
It's been pretty good. We've all been working hard. I mean, we all stick together. Even though if they don't come, we don't get desperate. We just play our game and just find a way to get the win at last.